Today, I'm pleased to announce another recovery. Case number 9 has fully recovered from COVID-19. This is a good news because case 9 is a mother, and we wish her Happy Mother's Day on her recovery. Now, the recovery brings the total number to 11. We will, however, continue to monitor case number 9, as she is in an environment with a very high risk of exposure.
The ministry also continues to quarantine Namibians returning to the country. Yesterday, 84 Namibians who came from South Africa were quarantined at various facilities around the country at the cost of the state.
Despite a relatively stable situation, Namibia cannot afford to relax her guard. The world is a global village, despite the fact that the borders are closed. Yesterday, the 9th of May 2020, a total number of 84 Namibians returned from South Africa by air. 36 came from Cape Town and 48 from Johannesburg. Of these, 7 were quarantined in Windhoek due to identified vulnerabilities. The remainder were quarantined in various quarantine facilities in the regions, all at the expense of government.